On just YouTube.
Secure the bombs.
New feed active.
God, I hate this map, to be honest. I'm out.
5 seconds. Bomb located by op 4.
Actually, you know what?
Deploying sensor.
Oh, two filled of them. A little prick. You are a little prick.
Enemy drone dropping for scan.
Oh no, bro.
Starting timer.
Bish.
Op 4 found a bomb. Let's defend it.
No.
One friendly remaining.
Fuck. I thought I had him. Let's try a cap can for a moment. Like, I feel like I'm better with cap can with more doors than there are, like, windows. You feel me?
Protect the bombs.
Thinking.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault. 10 seconds remaining. Down to 5 seconds.
Man, it should suck to get in there.
Bomb located by Op 4.
What was the point of putting this in? Running for my life. Oh my gosh.
Enemy drone dropping for scan.
That was stupid. Oop.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. Enemy is about to scan the area.
God, I just hate this map. That's all. That's all I gotta say. I hate this map. Probably bring them like maybe a little bit closer. And then maybe center that a little bit more. There we go. Ah, someone grabbed Cali already. Alright, fine, I'll do Ace. He's pretty good. I know, I haven't played his Twitch in a while. Normally, so I don't know, I don't think I've ever, no, I have posted one Siege video on my channel. And normally I do play as, like, Twitch. Ironically, because I mainly stream on Twitch. But with these new people that I bought, the sniper lady and Ace, I've actually been pretty much enjoying playing with them too. Trying to actually buy all the characters when I can, to get a little more variation and play, like, and have more fun on the game. Playing just Twitch is fun and all sometimes, but it's just, like, boring as hell, too.
10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it. You have dropped the diffuser. The diffuser has been recovered.
What the heck? Oh my god. I am so sorry. He's hit with his faults. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm not even mad.
Friendly operator remaining.
I'm not even mad that I died, just because of the fact that I killed my teammate and he said it was his fault was just the most hilarious thing. Did he ever, like, type up anything more? I can't even... Oh my gosh, that was too funny. I'm doing hella bad though. I'm having like 1-3 ratio. Oh my god, that was... that was an event, that's for sure. I'm just happy that he was such a good sport about it. Most people are like, what the hell, you dumbass? And I'd be like, I'm so sorry. Ooh.
Op 4 eliminated.
Oh, I felt so bad that I did that to him.
Drone has located a bomb.
One more level.
Your drone has found a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds.
Oh my gosh. That was just big hilarious. Ish.
The diffuser has been secured.
Oh my god. Thank god every headshot counts as a one tap.
Setting up a sequential breach.
Where's this last guy at?
The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
Oh my gosh, finally.
Op 4 eliminated.
Two tap. Pop pop. Oh wait, no. Pop pop.
Bomb.
Locate the bomb. Well, I'm right here, because I am the bomb. Such a bad pun.
Drone has located a bomb.
Oh! Someone bent one of their teammates over, like, holy crap.
Insertion
they getting
in 5
frisky
seconds.
In there.
Found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Oh, come on, climb.
Stay behind me.
possession.
Enemy eliminated!
Ooh!
The diffuser is now secured. Cover the diffuser. Down to one friendly.
Ah,
all friendlies have been eliminated.
I don't know where the camera is on this map, so I mean... So I kinda expected them to like, meet me up at the stairs. Aw, we didn't come back and win. That's an interesting...